issue? Oh, you are so pathetic, Mr. Holo.
Oh, thank God you're here.
What's going on?
I've got some bad news, friend. You're in terrible trouble.
What?
Diego is beside himself with worry.
Well, wait a minute, hold on. What are you talking about?
The police got some of our merchandise, but it's you we're worried about.
Why?
You see, we're utilitarians. The greatest good for the greatest number. And there are two of us, but only one of you. So Diego suggested we explain to the police that the cocaine was yours.
Oh, yeah, that's very thoughtful of you.
And unfortunately, I have this paperwork showing your involvement in the project. Unless we could resolve this little distraction.
And how do you suggest we do that?
You steal the cocaine back for us. It's been impounded. You must steal it before they take it back to the police station. Thank you, Vic. I do so enjoy our conversations. I find you very inspiring.
Thanks. Here we go again.
Have fun.
Trying to buy this bitch. You can't buy it because you ain't got enough fucking money and you got enough nuts to buy this bitch. Yo, don't suck a dick. You can't buy this radio station. I'm on it, and it's fresh.
105 featuring.
Pictures of his buddies, Molly Malmsteen and the Chief. It contains special symbols, including letters and numbers that tell you important things, which is true of many other things, including books and dogs. But wait, it has an even more special feature on the back. The most exciting thing of all about your bronze medal of membership to the public protection team is a real lead bullet. Don't believe us? Suck it and see. That distinctive lead taste proves it's real. Lead is full of nutrients. Just ask any bad guy filled full of the stuff by General Moorhead. They soon stop acting bad after they've been dosed up with lead, and you will too. Here's how you can get one absolutely free. Just go to your nearest friendly napalm company and Florida dealer and get...
There are some cargo containers at the police impound. Our coke is hidden inside them, all mixed up amongst the other cargo.
Don't worry. I'll get them out of there.
Muy bien. I'll be in touch.
but it's been a pleasure watching your work. Adios.
Gracias.
Gracias, señor. That was fantastic. Adios.